sending shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek. We're so sorry, skeletons, you're so misunderstood. You only want to socialize,
but I don't think we should.
A spooky, scary skeleton shouts startling, shrilly screams. They'll sneak under sarcophagus and just won't leave you be.
Tomorrow for some of you. I don't know. But can I get a hi from everyone in the chat, please, so I can say hi to all of you? Hello, everybody. Welcome on in. I'm so excited for this stream. I love Halloween so much. All right. Hi, Jebel. Hello, Fard. Hello, Layla. Hello, Lavender. Hi, Julie. Hi, Blueberry. Hi, Loki. Hi, Yasmin. Hi, Koi. Hi, Lost. Hi, Brownies. Hi, Raining Tacos. Hi, V. Forgot we're already wintertime, so I can watch the first 10 minutes. Let's go. Hi, Aces. Hi, Whoops. Hi, everybody. Hi, Panda. Hi, Yasmin. Hi, Allie. Hello. Hi, Blistatic. Hello. Hi, Snail. Hi, Myra. How are you all today? How are you? Tell me. Give me like a word. Sum up your day in one word. And I think everyone should be spooky. Everyone should be spooky. I'm having a spooky day. Because you know what? I'm having a pretty spooky day. And I am freaking loving it. Tired? I feel that. I'm also tired. I didn't make a coffee. Woo! I'm doing amazing. Thank you for asking. Also, I hope you guys like my little screen here because I just did that in like the last 30 seconds. I was like, oh crap, I gotta go live. I didn't make my thing. And then I made the thing. So there we go. Woo, I'm so cool. Heartbroken because I can't get a stupid character. What character? But today, guys, today is the Spooktacular. You already know that. It's a Spooktacular. But the most important thing, we hit the sub goal to play Fnaf Pizza Sim. So we are playing Fnaf Pizza Sim. We are playing an assortment of spooky Roblox games. And you know what? If I'm still feeling like streaming after all that, because I'm planning on streaming for a while, if I'm like, damn, I want to play something else, you guys can choose the next thing I play. And I will literally buy it in that moment and play it. Like, I don't even care. But that's like if I'm not super tired, okay?
My day has been spooktastic.
Yeah. Also, good!
Also, I'm proud of myself for not eating any of the Halloween candy today.
Wow, are you waiting for tomorrow to eat it all then? I see. All right. Oh, wow, doing mung bean cake. That sounds pretty good, actually, Julie. That sounds pretty good. But I hope you guys are doing great, and I'm so excited! Oh my god, but I'm also scared because Fnaf does something to me. Okay, wait, can we get a poll? Do we want the heart monitor? Do we want the heart monitor on today? Because I can do that. I can set up the heart monitor right now. Do we want it on, mods? Can we get a poll, please? My beautiful, wonderful mods that I appreciate so much. Thank you for the follow, Valerie's. Welcome on in. Can we get a peepo? Hey, for Valerie's, please. Welcome on into the stream. I hope you enjoy your time here, because we're pretty freaking cool, I'm gonna be honest. How to poll slash poll. Oh wait, someone got it. Okay, awesome. Okay, yes or no to the heart monitor, y'all. Yes or no, do we want the heart monitor up on the screen? Do, 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 do. Oh God, yeah, everyone's saying yeah. Okay, hold on, I'm strapping it on.
For the first time yesterday, it was so weird.
What are jumping
also,
beans?
Also, I saw live axolotls.
What are jumping beans, what? What? You got live axolotls? Yo! Okay, hold on. Let me set up this freaking thingamabobber. My lord. Where is the app that I use for this? There it is. Okay. Y'all tell me when you see it in the chat, okay? I'm gonna swap it over here. You should be able to see it. Where is heart monitor? Hold on. Okay. Heart rate's there. Okay. Oh, yeah. Can you guys see it? Is it good? Is everyone seeing the heart monitor? Oh my god, why is my heart rate so high right now? I'm like so hyped, I think that's why. It's because I'm so hyped right now.
There are people from Mexico that jump because there are bugs in them.
Oh, whoa, what the heck? That's so weird. Oh my god, I didn't even know that was a thing. Why is my heart rate so high? No, guys, that's not okay. I need to calm down. I need to calm myself, my lord. But welcome, guys, I'm so excited. I'm so excited for the stream. Okay, we will put the music little bit lower. We'll put the music lower. We'll just be playing like random songs in the playlist, right? And then while we play Fnaf, okay? Let's do this. Okay, hold on. If it'll let me, is it gonna let me swap my mouse over here? Wait, guys, hold on. Where's my mouse? Wait, guys, my mouse deleted. Wait, guys. Oh wait, no, I fixed it. Everything's fine. We're good. Oh my gosh. Okay, we're fine. Everything's fine. We need an emote of moving spooked at the heart remark. No, guys, I was literally making a Halloween freaking emote, but I didn't get it done in time. It was an animation. It's a little animation of me holding a pumpkin. It's not done, but I'll have it done like at some point in the year. I'm working on it, okay? It's something. Anyways, where is Schmello? Where is the, okay. I don't know how to turn this thing into, okay, hold on. It says press enter, right? Can I, guys, how am I gonna, what? No, uh-oh, okay, wait, guys, it won't, guys, hold on, guys, my mouse is literally deleted when I'm in the, hold on, okay, wait, if I, can I click OBS in here? OBS is already running. What? No, wait, my mouse is glitching. What is happening? Wait, guys, hold on. You have to start the game, then you can switch it. Okay, okay, I'm gonna design my pizza real quick. Off screen. Wait, I got my mouse back. I got my mouse back. Never mind. We're good. We're good. We're good. Everything's fine. This game is so glitchy. Holy crap. Okay. There we go. Hold on. Yes.
I made
Can everyone
friends
see?
With my librarian, and now we are just swapping plants.
Swapping
I am really
plants?
Happy about it.
Okay, well, if you're happy about it, then that's all you need. Where is my stream labels? I gotta refresh this because I know some subs expired. Where? There we go. Okay. Okay. Here we go. Good. Everyone can see. Let me turn off the music, actually. This is like, we'll play the music when we do the Roblox scary games. Okay, there we go. Okay. Because there's already music in this. Okay. Here and there we go. Right? There we go. Okay. Okay, what do I want? No, I don't want sausage. Do I want onion? I don't know. Maybe I'll get some mushroom. Mushroom and goat cheese is really good on it. I literally might just do pepperoni. I'm gonna be honest with you. I'm just gonna do pepperoni. I'm a classic gal. Okay, go to pizzeria. What is this? Wait, guys, I don't know how to play this. What am I feeding them? Throw shift. Okay. Okay, I guess, okay, what? Does anyone know how to actually play this game? Cause I don't know how to play this game. Is this, oh, it's a succulent? Oh, succulents are good. What do I, oh, okay, round two. We're feeding the children. We're feeding the children. Okay, okay. And then we're hanging with one more. Okay, there we go. Yeah, oh, what the heck is that? What? What is that guy, like a shadow of me? Oh my gosh, this guy, this dude. Okay, I stun him. Oh wait, crap, okay. I stun him with two. I get, crap, one more. Okay, there we go. Is this the whole game? I thought I had to like actually interact with the animatronics. Like, what is this? Is this a mini game or something? Okay, I'm gonna bring you up here. I'm gonna pizza you. And then I'm gonna get that kid. Okay. Pizza you.
I'll be preparing a protocol for science while you kill some kids with pizza.
Kill some kids? I'm not killing them with the pizza, what? Round four. Whoa. Hello? Hello? Did I break it? Did I break it? Is it supposed to... Did I crash the game? No, I didn't. Oh my god. Oh no! No! I don't want to play this game! I don't want to play this game! What do I do? What do I do right now?
Begin tape. Leaving dead space.
What?
3, 2,
what is happening?
1. The purpose of this tape is to test automated response times and reactions from vintage interactive attractions following audio stimuli. If you are playing this tape, that means that not only have you been checking outside at the end of every shift, as you were instructed to do, but also that you have found something that meets the criteria of your special obligations under
what
paragraph
am I...
4. These instructions.
What am I doing?
Times, then save before leaving. Upon sealing
Hello?
The room, you are not to return. Begin audio prompt in 3, 2, 1.
What? What's happening? What am I supposed to be doing right now? Yes, I need help. There was no tutorial.
Document results. Begin audio prompt in 3, 2, 1.
What?
Document results.
Begin what?
Audio prompt in 3, 2, 1.
I'm gonna lose my mind. I'm gonna lose my mind. No. Guys, this is a bad idea. This was 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 a bad idea. I don't like this. I don't like this.
Document results. Begin audio prompt in 3.
2. 1.
It's a new day.
What?
It's your time
to go into this commercial after what just happened? What is that guy's
hands.
Face? What?
You've saved money your whole life.
Is that
great.
The Charmin
now
Bear?
Now it's time to put all your eggs into one basket.
Is that toilet
take
paper
a huge
Charmin Bear?
Future. A gamble that comes with a 100% chance of success in some cases. What are we talking about? We're talking
what?
About becoming a Fazbear Entertainment franchisee.
Oh, wait, guys. Wait, what did I just do? Wait, I just skipped the freaking thing. I have to change my stupid, I have to change it to FNAF Pizza Sim. I forgot to, oh my gosh. Hold on. I forgot to change my category. Five Nights at Freddy's. Hold on. Wait, I got a follow and I don't know who it is. Hold on. Freddy's Pizzeria. Why isn't it popping up? Wait, who followed? No, tell me who followed. It was Crimson. Thank you for the follow, Crimson. Hold on, guys. Five Nights at Freddy's Pizzeria. It literally says no results found. Oh, wait, found it. Okay. It's Freddy Fazbear's Pizzeria Simulator. That's what it is. That's so weird. Okay, well, there we go. There we go. All right, we're back. I just missed the stupid thing, so whatever, I guess. Shut up, Julie! No, I'm not gonna rap! Okay, two-step guide, restaurant management. Use the catalog to buy things. Blueprints to place and upgrade items. Okay, I can do that. Let's get started. Oh boy! How fun. Yo, this
Let's
guy's
see
moving!
Let's see how much cash you had left over after
Look
purchasing
at him
your
go.
Franchise package.
Ba-na-na-na.
Great,
Ba-na-na-na.
That should be more than enough. Now let's get started. On your left are your product
what?
Catalogs.
Okay.
You can unlock more expensive catalogs by simply purchasing items for your pizzeria.
Okay.
Use the arrows in the bottom right of the-
Wait, I didn't mean to mute him. I didn't mean to mute him! I just thought it would bring me to the settings! No, wait, what? What am I doing? Go back! Oh, damn, man. Okay. I guess we'll get, balloons and a ball pit. Okay. Okay. What do I do? What? No. What? How do I place things? Wait, how do I place my, oh wait. Here. Uh-huh. WASD. Oh, okay. And then, okay, this is my restaurant. Wait, guys, how do I put this freaking lower? No, I don't want to exit the game. Hold on. Let me go into the sound set. I'm gonna have to manually do this because there is no thing in the volume mixer. Oh my gosh. Okay, that's better. There we go. Take the sponsorship. But I don't have 250. What? Oh, it gives me 250. Oh! Okay. I guess that's all I'm gonna- What is this? Funtime soda. Okay. I guess I'm done. What? Guys, what's going
Your
on?
Is now officially open. Awesome.
Cool. Oh, no!
I have a lot of work
no,
to do.
No!
In the other room.
No!
From your terminal, you have supplies to buy, paper
is
to
that
cook,
a clown?
And repairs to make. Once you've taken care of all the items on your to-do list, you can log off for the day and get out of there. Money for supplies
and
repairs
comes out of your cash. What did I just do?
Don't worry about it coming out of your pocket. We've got you covered. The only money you have to worry about is if you choose to upgrade any of the equipment in your office. Now, onto other matters. Something to be aware of is that the ventilation system and your terminal are pretty loud.
Guys, it's just throwing me into this! I don't know what to do!
That won't be a problem if there is nothing in the vents. However, if you feel that something might be in the vents, you have a
What's
few tools
at
your disposal. You can shut off your terminal and the ventilation system at
Thank
any
you
time
for the follow.
To decrease
I appreciate
the amount of attention
TGB.
You're drawing to yourself. Also, shining your light directly into a vent will most likely prevent anything from jumping out.
What?
We also have three tools available from the terminal itself. There is a motion detector, an audio decoy, and a secondary ventilation unit. Keep in mind, however, that you can only have one of these active at any given time.
What? How do I pause the game?
Simply log off when you've completed your tasks for the day, and you can go get some coffee.
How do I pause the game? Guys! Guys! I'm gonna crap myself. I can't do this. I can't do this and I pause the game! I don't see any motion! Oh my god, oh my god, I'm gonna have a panic attack. No, I'm gonna have a panic attack. No, 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 yes! I'm gonna cry! I'm gonna cry! How do I pause the game? How do I pause the game? Show me the river! Ow, 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 ow! Guys, I hate this game. 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 I hate this game. I hate this game. Oh my god. Oh my god, I hate this game. Oh my god, I hate this game. Guys, I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do right now. I don't know what to do right now. I don't know how to do this. I don't know how to play this game. I don't want to do this at all. I don't want to do this at all, and I'm freaking out because I'm going to get jump scared. I'm taking one of the sides of my headphones off because I'm going to crap myself. I'm going to crap. There's one right here. I know you're there. I can smell you. I know you're there! How do I get rid of it? How do I get rid of it? Guys, I need to pause it. I need to pause it. I can't do this. I can't. I don't know how to pause it. Guys, how do I pause it? My heart rate is at 160! Guys! 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 No. This is not okay. I should never have played this game. I should never play this game. It's the biggest mistake of my life. It's the biggest regret. Honestly, it's my biggest regret. Streaming is my biggest regret. What am I doing here? What am I doing with my life? God! Oh my god! What can I do? What can I do? There's nothing I can do. I'm just gonna die. I'm just gonna die. I just wanna order my napkins, man. Like, I can't get any napkins? What's the problem with that? Are you hater in napkins? What? What? It's like they're killing the turtles that the straws are, and then everyone's these freaking like the freaking paper straws, and I hate paper straws. What's the point of paper straws? They just melt. They melt in your mouth like freaking cotton candy. Why is it overheating? How do I turn the fan back on? Why is it 105 degrees? It's 105 degrees. It's 108 degrees. It's 109 degrees. It's so many degrees. We need a freaking protractor. God. Oh, God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Motion scanning. 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 Scan. Scan. Scan faster. Scan faster. Why is it taking so long to scan? God, just scan. God. God, scan and tell me if there's a thing in my earlobe, bro. I'm gonna get a freaking earwig crawling into my ear at this point. Like, now I need to unclog the toilets. Who's taking a massive shit? Who's taking a massive shit in the toilets right now? When I am this stressed! When I am this stressed! No, I can't do it. I can't do it. I can't do this stupid task thing. I can't do the stupid task thing. I don't understand what's happening. I don't know what's happening anymore. Like, something's gonna jump out at me. I'm gonna crap myself. Like, I don't even know what's going on. And,
hydrates. Yep. Oh my god, Bunny MC, thank you for the raid. My heart rate is so high. Holy crap. Oh my god. Thank you for the raid. How was your stream? Welcome on in. I appreciate it. Okay. We're gonna lower my. There was a what happened? Huh? What happened? We're gonna lower my heart rate.
Real quick, guys, you can't pause the game, and I can't handle this. I literally feel lightheaded. I don't think my heart rate has ever been that. What is happening with the fun? I don't think my heart rate has ever been that high in my life. In my life, guys. Oh my gosh. Remove your heart, usually lowers your rate. Oh, thanks for the tip, bud. Yeah. Holy crap. Well, at least you guys know that I'm not pretending to be scared when I play these games and that my reactions are genuine. Because I freaking hate it here. Why did I ever make this a sub goal? Bro, never mind. I take it back. I hate Spooktober. I hate my Spooktacular. I take it back. I'm just gonna let myself, I'm just gonna let myself calm down for a second, guys. We're chilling. Ooh, yeah. What was my highest? Guys, wait. You need to make this into a TikTok? Oh, yeah, I'm going to. What was my highest heart rate? 176! No. My resting heart rate is like freaking 70. I went 100 above what my resting heart rate is. That's not okay. I just kept glancing over at the chat and you guys like calmed down, but like I couldn't because I was freaking out. Like, I don't even know what to do. Oh my god, I can't do this. Oh my god. What am I doing? Oh, thank god I'm not right into the thing. Okay, I'm okay. Yo, hi, Roseberries. Oh my god, why are we saying moo OMG? Why are we saying moo OMG? Holy crap. Okay, you know what I think the solution to this is? Blasting Halloween music. You know? You know what I mean? You know what I mean? Like, I think this is a good song. I think this is a great song to do this to. Okay, so let's just, Dumpster Diver Weekly, oh boy. Okay, yeah. Okay, hold on. It's okay, guys. I got this. We're gonna be fine and we're not gonna freak out, okay? We're not gonna freak out because we're listening to this song, right, guys?
The restaurant is now officially open. Awesome. That doesn't mean your job is finished, however.
How do I know when something's coming?
While patrons eat their pizza in the other room.
Someone give me tasks.
You have supplies to buy, papers to print, and repairs to make. Once you've taken care of all the items on your to-do list, you can log off for the day and get out of there.
Oh gosh.
Money for supplies and repairs comes out of petty cash, so don't worry about it coming out of your pocket.
I can't wake up! Wake me up and save me!
Is if you choose to upgrade any of the equipment in your office. Now, onto
wake
other matters.
Wake me up inside!
Something to be aware of is that the ventilation system or your terminal are
currently what the frick is that?
In adjoining air vents. That won't be a problem if there is nothing in the vents.
Something
however,
is clearly in the vents!
If you feel that something might be in the vents, you have a few tools at your disposal to protect yourself.
Like what?
You can shut off your terminal and the ventilation system at any time to decrease the amount of attention you are drawing to yourself. Also,
I'm gonna turn that off
shining
now.
Your light directly into a vent will most
directly into a vent. Directly into a vent. Directly
you
into
also
a vent.
Have three tools
carve the pumpkin. That's
fine.
I can't wake up. Wake me up and save me.
And a secondary ventilation unit. Keep in mind, however, that you can only have one of these active at any given time.
Wait, I don't want to play. I want to play music over there.
Simply
I want to play music over there.
Completed your tasks for the day, and you can go get some coffee.
What have I become? I've become nothing! Thank you for the follow, Barry! Oh god! Play some audio over there! Play some audio over there! Yes, yeah, silent ventilation! The ventilation, it's so quiet, it's silent! It's so quiet that it's silent! Oh my god, scan, 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 scan! Are we seeing something? Are we seeing something? Are we seeing anything? I'm ordering things! I'm checking for motion! Thank you for the follow, Simara! I don't even know what that said! Music up here! There's no music over here! What are you guys talking? There's nothing here! The animatronics don't need to come for me because there's nothing here! There's literally not a single thing here! God! Like, what's here? Nothing! It's nothing! Nothing's here! Why are you thinking that something's here? I'm shaking so bad! I'm fine. I'm calm. I'm calm. Wake me up inside! I love Halloween! I love Halloween. I love Halloween. Oh my God, I love spooky games and Halloween. It's my favorite thing ever. Like, it's honestly my favorite thing. I don't know why anyone would think it's not my favorite thing, because I'm having so much fun right now. I'm literally having so much fun. It's so crazy how much fun I'm having. Okay, there's one up here. So we're gonna put the audio. We're gonna put the audio up there. We're gonna put the audio up there so they don't come for me. Because why would they come for me if I'm this cool? Why would they come for me? So great. I love this game. It's so much fun. To play this game. This game is so much fun. Yes, I love this game. Oh boy, I love this game. Oh boy. Oh wow, this is so great. Mickey's coming out to play. Oh wow, boy, do I love FNAF. FNAF is the best game ever. Oh my God, Donald, you want to help me out with these little rascals and the vents real quick? I hate this game. Oh God, I really hate this game. Oh wow, I really hate this game. Oh wow, I really hate this game. This is so much fun. Oh wow, wow, wow. Oh wow, hey, we're almost at our task. This is pretty cool. Oh wow. Okay, we just need to make it through it. That's gonna really suck for me if you guys would like come out of a vent right now. I'm gonna be honest with you. I'm gonna blast some music up there because that's something that I need to do. I gotta turn those vents back on. We're printing these posters for the millionth time because why are we doing that? Thank you for the follow, sir. I appreciate that. That's great of you. That's awfully kind, to be honest. Let's get the silent ventilation real quick so we can check for these guys. I don't see anybody, but that means they're just gonna come out the corner at any moment. It's fine. I'm so fine. I'm so great. I love this game. Oh my God, it's so good. I love FNAF. Guys, I think I'm gonna die if I keep playing this goddamn game. It's okay, it's all right, everything's good, everything's awesome, I'm so good and cool, yeah I am, can I print these freaking posters? For once in my life, can I please print the posters? I'm having a mental breakdown, okay, everything's fine and I'm breathing. Just keep breathing. Oh, I gotta keep on breathing. Just keep breathing. Oh, I gotta keep on breathing. Duh. I always feel like somebody's watching me. And I got no privacy. Oh, I always feel like somebody's watching me. And I got no privacy. We found love in a hopeless place. We found love in a hopeless place. It's been so long,
I've been singing this stupid song so I can ponder the identity of your mother. And you've been gone. I've been saying da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Monster and man behind the slaughter. It's nice to meet you. So join the animatronic family. We're gonna be real soon. Dare best hold on to sanity. Da-da-da-da-da. Na-da-da-da-da-da. Should be hot. Da-da-da-da. We'd like you to join us for a fight. We've been the 20s on February.
Return to the Mac. Get up when it is, when it does, when it is, when it isn't. Looking for a better way to get up and a better stick it in the internet. Checking who hit me, get up. There's doctors by walking. Little bit of humble, little bit of cautious. Somewhere between like rocking and crossing. Squinting and yoping, yoking, cupping, yoping. We're walking this here is a party. My pictures beat on Broadway. And we do it all with grown music. I shed my skin and put my bones into everything I've recorded to it. And yet I'm on. Get that stage light. Go on, shine on down. Got that Bob Bakasuki pickle cramp in my style. Money is sticking around for those pounds. And it's all for my town. Trust me, I'm an INDEPENDE hustling, chasing dreams since I was 14. What the fuck, get hustling? I'm out of the city. Labels out here, now they can't tell us nothing. We give it to the people, spread around the country. Oh, now they can't tell us nothing. We give it to the people, spread around the country. Oh, we go back. This is the moment. Tonight is the night. We'll fight till it's over. Till we put our hands up. And the ceiling can't hold us.
Great job. It looks like you're getting the hang of this.
Oh my God,
now let's just focus on getting you through your first week. There's a big party here Saturday. And you should view that day as your ultimate test.
Cool.
Make it through Saturday.
And
you will have proven yourself
cool
as the successful entrepreneur
that we all know you can be. Okay. I'm good. This is so good.
Congratulations on completing your first day.
This is so good.
However, your job
it's like a reward. Hydrate
there
got
is
you.
Aspect.
It's like a reward.
And that is inspecting.
Oh my
God.
No one is here. I'm already inside. Bestie, who are
in
you? I'm inside your mom. What's your point?
Things are found here quite often.
Well,
we aren't sure why. What we do know is that they can be used for parts, which can mean a much-needed revenue boost before starting your next day.
What the frick?
Of course, as with everything else in this line of work, those benefits come with risk. The safest thing to do is to throw it back outside.
How do I get out of it?
You get no money for the salvage.
Okay.
Choose to keep it.
It says no one is here. I'm already inside.
Consequences.
So I don't know what I'm supposed to do with that.
Should the item in question not be as docile as it first appeared. If you do decide to try to salvage it, then you must complete the maintenance checklist. During this testing phase, check on the animatronic frequently.
Guys, there's nothing in front of me right now.
If it's becoming unstable, use the taser provided to you. You can use it 3 times without damaging the hardware.
Who's inside? Who's inside what? What's happening? What am I supposed to be doing right now?
Salvage value. Before you is an animatronic found in the back alley.
Is it?
We are
there is no animatronic here. Why is someone already inside?
It is your job.
Hi, Buna.
The maintenance checklist before.
Oh my God, guys.
Or, if you choose to,
guys, I don't know how to play this game.
The alley where you found it and forfeit payment. Please make your choice now.
Yeah, throw it back into the alley. There's nothing
there.
Don't
forget Saturday. You want them all to be in one place.
What? What do I want? Oh my God. 29 new visitors. Wow. Wow. I got a lawsuit? Why did I get a lawsuit? Oh my God, guys. I'm gonna pass out. I'm so lightheaded after that. He broke 100 bones and suffered severe internal bleeding? What? Do I settle? I don't have enough money. I'm legal feeing it. What? Hydrate, okay. Guys, I don't know
what just happened. I just blacked out. I don't know if it's healthy for me to play this. I'm gonna be honest with you. I don't know if I should be playing this. I'm gonna be 100% honest with you. I don't know about that one. We might move to Roblox. I don't know. Yeah, I don't know how y'all are feeling. Can we get mods? Hey mods, can we get a poll in the chat for more or Roblox? Because I feel so like, I feel like I'm gonna break down and cry. Guys, I think there's tears in my eyes! It's fine. Let's do a poll. Hold on, I got it, guys. Don't worry, let's do a poll. What do? More? Oh, someone already got it. Thank you. Thanks, mods. Vote in poll. Poll vote. Yeah. Okay, it's looking so far like Roblox is winning. So that's what we're... Oh, wait, no. Fnaf's taking a poll, but no. Okay, I think it's probably Roblox. Welcome to the stream, Max. Guys, what would I even clip out of that for TikTok? It was like incoherent mumbling. I did like a freaking remix of songs together. Like, I don't even know what just happened. Thank you for the follow, Max. I appreciate that. What just happened? Okay, whatever. Yeah. Spooky scary. Let's change the thing to Roblox. What Roblox games do we feel like playing, guys? Where's some scary Roblox games we feel like playing? I did not think, because I thought it wouldn't just throw me into there. I need time to mentally prepare. I can't just go in there like that. Doors, we want doors. We can do doors. We can do doors. Oh yeah, panic. People wanted panic too. Okay. Spooky scary skeletons. Okay, get me the frick out of this game. Yes. God. That was the worst thing I've ever experienced in my life. That is the worst thing I've ever experienced in my life. But I did it, so I'm freaking cool, right? Let's do that. We want Roblox. Okay. We want doors, right? We want doors. Skeletons.
PLS, don't do panic yet. I really want
to. Okay, I won't do it yet.
But I'm not done with school stuff.
We'll start with doors, okay? We'll start with doors. Oh my god, I can't breathe. Guys, whoa, that was freaking horrible. That was horrible. Like, that was so bad. Okay, here you go, guys. Roblox now. Woo! Okay, yeah, I love this. Mm-hmm. Guys, I think I just died on stream. I'm gonna be honest with you. I had no idea what was going on. Can everyone see? I can't breathe, she said, and she talks. It feels like I'm not breathing, but I know I must be. You want to take a break from something for a minute? You should. Your health is more important than a game. I know, bestie. It's okay. This is the break. We're chilling right now. See, look, my heart rate lowered a bunch. That's so cool. It's literally just a video game. I literally hate everything. Rate my avatar, cinched waist out of 10. There you go. All right. Is everyone in that wants to be in? Or do we have some people that want to be in the Roblox game? Bit in the Roblox game with me? Yes, no. Yes, no, maybe so. Oh, I'm sorry. Wait, what happened? What happened? You play Forgotten Memories of Fan Game? Besties, people wanted me to play Joy of Creation. They're even scarier than the original FNAF games. Are you guys insane? Are you guys like a little crazy? Or like, what's going on? Okay? Are you like a little crazy? Myra, what is this skin? What is this skin? What are you? Disgusting.
disgusting. I'm not playing Joy of Creation, Julie. Julie, did you not just see what just happened? Julie, did you not just see my heart rate go to 180? 180! I blacked out, bro. I'm gonna have to watch that back and see what the hell I did. I just remember singing songs. Like, I don't even know, man. Oh my gosh. Wolf. Okay, great. Great. I have a fluff Fnaf, not gonna lie. I knew you would. I knew you would. All right, 181 actually. Oh, even better. Okay, I'm starting. I'm starting, guys. Here we go. We're getting in this elevator. Oh my god. Wow. Yeah. Yeah. That was a moment for sure. Yeah. Wow. Wow. Okay. Yeah, I hate that game. I hate that game so much. I hated everything about that game. It was horrible and I hated it. Yeah. When I played Doors, I made it to 68. I made it to 96, I think, for Doors one time. And it was because the boss got glitched so I can make it past him. Oh gosh. Okay, here we go, guys. I think this just means that after the stream, I need to like treat myself, honestly. Okay, all money, all donations from this stream go to me treating myself. There you go. So, yup, donate to me. So I treat myself, so true. Maybe I will get myself a muffin, you know? You know what I mean? And I get 100% of donation things. So, yeah, we're cool like that. Yeah. Here we go. Here I go again on my own. Going down the only road I've ever known. Like a drifter, I was born to walk alone. And I'm out of means. I walk alone a mile, mile, mile. Here I go again on my own. Going down the only road I've ever known. What the hell was that? What was that noise? Hello? Anyways, guys, we're just gonna be... Did I just hear a pust? We're gonna be a little chill for a second after that absolutely horrible experience that I just experienced. But anyways, you guys got any Halloween plans? You guys going trick-or-treating? Why are we hiding? Guys, why were we hiding? There was nothing. Why was everyone hiding? You guys are confuzzling. What the frick? Why are they
but
frick?
You should make yourself your favorite food after.
Why the frick? Oh, thank you for the 100 bits. I'll make mac and cheese. Why the frick did Chris Ross just punch Kiss Ross in the penis? Okay, here we go. Hakuna Matata, what a wonderful phrase. Hakuna Matata, ain't no passing craze. Means no worries for the rest of your days. It's a problem-free philosophy. Hakuna Matata. Oh, what the flip was that, bro? Nah. What was that? That was not okay. Threw a Halloween birthday party for my niece. We're not going trick-or-treating. We might go to a party on Halloween. Ooh, I'm doing probably nothing. I literally might try and go trick-or-treating. I might try and go trick-or-treating if I'm literally at my grown-ass 18 years old of age, you know? There's a vent, guys. We can be sussy. Let's wait for him to pass through here. I'm gonna go trick-or-treating, but I don't at the same time. I just want free candy. As a broke uni student, I love candy. No, Moo and I are going to drink and party. Wait. Julie, are we actually hanging out on Halloween? Do you want to? Because I will. I will, but also I might also make us go to like three houses for candy, to be honest. Prob not, then why are you saying that? Guys, I'm not seeing a key.
Do we have a key? Yes, no, maybe so. Wait, guys, don't do anything while I turn my music back on. There we go. We'll put it on really low. Okay, we're good. We can go. Thank you for the follow, Mint. I appreciate it. Welcome on in. I am losing my freaking mind, bro. Oh my gosh. Which door? Guys, it's over here. 27. Oh, it's one of these. Okay. That's gotta go there. Uh-huh. Okay, and then, yep. There we go. What FNAF games are we doing? Well, I just did Pizza Sim, and I lost my mind. So, there's that, you know. They dead for real. Rip, guys, rip. Oh, gosh, guys. Guys, we need a key. Wait, that's a closet. Guys, we need a key. Anyone got a key? Oh, they got a key. Okay, we're chilling. Stop posting about baller? What? What is that? Am I supposed to know what that is? Bah, ba-dum, boom, 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 bah, ba-dum, boom, 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 bah, ba-dum, boom, 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 bah. Guys, we need a key. Y'all got a key or like... Y'all got a key or like... Do we have a key? Yep, we do. We should go trick-or-treating, but at least we moved. Oh my god. Hi, P.O. Hello, P.O. Yo, if you weren't here in the last, like, start of the stream, you just missed me lose my absolute mind. Like, my heart rate went to 181. It was so bad. Guys, I don't like these eyes staring at me. I'll be honest with you. Oh god, we gotta crouch.
Paralyzed, cause this is Thriller night.
Wait, hold on, guys, I wanna put my music up. Okay, guys. Wait, what the frick, guys, I'm behind it! Guys, I said not to do it yet! Oh my god, 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 oh my god! Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. What the frick?! You said your eyes! Yeah, screw you, you little rat! Gosh! My lord!
You're forever, cause it's a thriller!
Based podcast yesterday? Oh yeah, guys, for those of you that don't know that aren't in the Discord, I accidentally started a Discord podcast last night, and I was like, oh, well, I guess I'm here. And then I just, like, talked to P.O. on stream, and yeah, that was what I did last night at, like, 12 a.m. for me. So, there we go. Missed the FNAF thing. Was it that scary? Oh, yeah. Well, I was freaking out. I was at 181. There was no way to pause, and it just kind of threw me into the game, and I didn't know what I was doing, so I freaked out real bad. I was at, like, 181, but I finished the first level. So, yeah, you know? Finished the first level. Do we not know where the key is? Are we not seeing the key? I'm not seeing a key. You guys, it's probably in this room right here. See how there's one right here? Unless it doesn't let me open this one, then okay, no, you got it? Okay. Here we go. Join the podcast for a second. You guys were talking about Chicago. Yeah. It was a little crazy. It was a little crazy, to be honest. Where are we going? Oh my god! What the frick was that? What the frick was that? What the? Screw you. Screw you. Gosh. Okay. Guys, there was a flicker. Hello? Poland or PO land? That's the question. Guys, did you get the key? Guys, did we get the key? Guys, did we get the key? Guys? Guys, did we get the key? Slay? Okay, we're slaying. We're absolutely slaying. 47! Ooh, wanna play Flicker? We can play Flicker. Oh my god! Ooga Booga, encounter Jack. What the frick was Jack? Oh my god. Guys, I don't wanna have to deal with this guy. I'm gonna be honest with you. I don't wanna have to deal with this guy. This guy is something else. This guy's something else. I don't wanna have to deal with them. I die to him every time. I don't wanna have to, oh god. I hate the Demogorgon, bro. Why he walk like that? Okay, well, we crouch, guys. There's one up here. Did we get it? Yep. Okay, he's going that way. Got one here. Guys. Guys. Ah, frick! Okay, guys, that didn't go well for me. I'm gonna be honest. Thanks for the lurk, PO. Guys, that didn't go well for me. I died to figure again. Yeah, thanks. He may be blind, but his other senses far surpass yours. Okay. What was I supposed to do there? Like, if you have to walk near it, do so while crouching. Okay. Yeah. And that's it? That's all it's gonna give me? Okay, you know what? Whatever. I don't freaking care. Okay, figure. I don't care about you, figure. Gosh. We're playing this game again. Here we go. In your neighborhood. Who are you gonna call? Ghostbusters! Something weird, and you don't know what to do. Who are you gonna call? Cocomelon! Here's your Cocomelon. Okay, guys, let's do this. System, look behind you, boy. If you don't. All right, guys, get in here. Get in here. Who are you gonna call?
I'm finally done with the chemistry protocol.
Good job, Yasmin. In your bed. Ghostbusters. Thank you for the follow, Frogs. Welcome on in. All right, everyone, get on in here. Click this link to get on in here. No ghost. I need you added. Oh no. You should be able to join from just following me. But sometimes it's weird by just following my Roblox account. But I will delete some friend stuff just in case. Ghostbusters. I obeyed no ghost. Okay, gotta get going. I'm sorry. All good. Bye, Blueberry. Okay, everyone in that wants to be in. We good to go. I'm assuming that we're good to go. I'm just gonna say in my heart that we're good to go. But would you play a horror game about me and my family if we find developers for it? Yes, I would, Jevil. Yes, I would. Got a hot chocolate. I wish. I need a tea with honey after that. All right, guys. Let's get in here. Bam, 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 bam. Wow, now. What is that lyric? Busting makes me feel good. Thank you for the follow, Coco. Welcome. Da 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 da
Remember when everyone called Moo Mover? Yeah. Well, you know what? You guys can be my movers. You guys are the movers, and I am Moo. Yeah, there you go.
Ghostbusters.
Who are you gonna call?
Ghostbusters. Ghostbusters.
Who are you gonna watch?
Moo Berries.
Who are you gonna watch?
Moo Berries.
No, I'm a movie. We're the movies. No, we are not. I can assure you. Exit. Okay. Here we go. Let's get a little crazy. Let's get a little crazy with this, guys. All right. That's Jack, apparently. What song is this? What's playing now? Oh, somebody's watching me. That's a good one. Okay. Here we go. We speed run this. I'm just an average man with an average life. Have you guys seen that one guy named Roger on TikTok sing the song? He sings the songs the best, you know? With an average life. 9 to 5. Hey, hell, I paid the price. All I want is to be left alone in my average home. Thank you for the follow, Gray. Like I'm in the twilight zone and some always feel like somebody's watching me. And I get no privacy. Oh, I always feel like somebody's watching me. Oh. Here we go. I bang the door real tight. Here we go. Him singing Taylor Swift is everything for real. Uh-oh, guys. Looks like we got a case of the spooksters. Psycho too much.
I always feel like somebody's watching me.
Uh-oh, somebody's dead.
I always feel like...
Wait, guys, where are we supposed to find this? Oh, it's in here. Give me those. Thank you. Did we get the key, y'all? I'm assuming we got the key. You got lost. Oh, no, Sai. Thank you for the follow, Just. I appreciate it. Welcome on in. Does anyone have the key? Guys, none of us have the key. Oh, my God. Oh, my goodness. That's not okay, actually. Do we have it now? Okay, we got it. There we go. Here we go. Did I hear some doors? We got a bit of the doors going on. Jakey, you want to join us? You leave now. Have a good rest of your stream. Bye. Bye, tacos. Rubik. Oh, God. Okay, well, excuse you making a mess over here. My Lord.
Somebody's watching me. Oh. Somebody's watching me. Feel like. Do 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 do. Oh. Somebody's watching.
Is Panic a horror game? I think so. Guys, the dude's gonna come now. We're gonna wanna go in the closets. Oh crap! Oh crap! Oh crap! Anyways, that went great. I got out and back in. My Lord. Holy crap. Okay. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Hi, Cole. Cole, you missed. Oh wait, that. Okay, I'll tell Cole in a second then. Give me these coins. Give me these coins. Give me these coins. Thank you. Thank you for the follow, Isabel. Welcome on in. Welcome to the Spooktacular. Cole, you missed. My heart rate went to 181 when I was playing FNAF Pizza Sim. I literally had to stop playing because I was like shaking. Like my heart rate went so high, it's not even okay. It's so bad.
Rock your body. Every everybody, rock your body right.
Oh, trust me, when you see my killer skin, you're deafer than the cold panic of all
games. Uh-oh, okay, well, Jevil and Farty are dead. Do, 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 do. Your killer skin, oh gosh.
Brothers and sisters, everybody sing. Show you how. Got a question for you, better answer now. I original.
Yeah, where is it? Where is it? Oh, frickin' Frackle, bro.
Yeah, am I sexual? Yeah, am I everything you need? You better rock your body now, everybody. Yeah, rock your body. Yeah, everybody. Rock your body right. Backstreet's back. All right.
Good question. Ever played Fnaf Forgotten Memories? I have not, but I just played Pizza Sim and my heart rate went to 181, bestie. So, Fnaf kills me. If I die by Fnaf, I'm actually going to be very upset with my life, to be honest. Oh Lord, oh Lord, I'm dead, 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 I'm dead. I'm so dead. It's not even funny how dead I am. It's not even funny how dead I am. I'm like so dead. I'm like so dead that I'm gonna cry. Oh my gosh. Unless I'm not dead. Unless I'm not dead. Unless I'm not dead. And I'm not dead. Boom! Okay, we're good. Everything's good. I'm very low on health though, so that's not good. Anyways.
Better rock your body now, everybody. Yeah, everybody, yeah, everybody, rock your body right. Backstreet's back, all right.
Okay, we got it. Are you gonna do another door round or play Panic? We will do another door round.
Rock your body. Everybody, everywhere. Mm-hmm. Have no fear. Mm-hmm. Understand.
Guys, how do we know which one has the key?
Back again.
Oh, I got it! I got it! I got it! I got it! Shut up, P.O.
Yeah.
What the frick is that? What the frick is that? What's going on? What's going on? Oh my god! 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 Oh my god, 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 what do I do? What do I do right now? I literally hate this. 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 Okay, I'm good! Anyways, Susie Joy just started screaming. Yeah, that's about the vibe of the stream, Jinxie. Yeah, Yeah, well, welcome in. Here we go. I've never survived that guy before. That was pretty cool, I guess. Wait, guys, where'd you go? Guys? Hello? Oh, hey, guys. Thank you for the follow, Jinxie. I appreciate that.
A dawn in a flash. They did the monster mash.
Okay, guys. We got this guy now. I hate this guy. We're gonna try our best. Here we go.
Oh,
Okay. Okay, guys. It was a graveyard smash. Oh god, guys. Oh god. Okay. 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 Oh god, is he coming up here? He's coming up here. I'm hiding behind this. Holy crap. Okay. You think Vigor reads it? They're three times into the library! Forget I said anything! They're blind, bro! Okay. He went back down. I see one here. Okay, hold on. Let me see what we got. Go back into this corner because this corner's safe. Okay. So, star 2, triangle. We need the paper from the typewriter thing, right? We still need the paper from the typewriter thing. Watch out. He's coming back up.
Ooh, Monster Mash, wow. Monster Mash, wow.
If you listen to audiobooks, well, I don't know why he'd need a library for audiobooks, but okay, I guess. Gonna eat lunch? Go eat, take care of yourself. Do this alone, and the book looked like all the normal books. That's so unfortunate for you, Panda. What happened? Why is everyone screaming now? Hello? Wait, come over into this spot. He can't get you here. Come over here. Not likely. You can come over here if you want. Oh, watch. He's going that way. Oh my gosh. Hello? Okay. Getting so much better at this? Thank you. I think so too. Thank you for the follow. I appreciate it. Berry ass? Okay. Guys, I'm not seeing, a whole bunch of, stuff. How many more books are there? Who the heck is Barry Ass, bro? Is that one of y'all? Is this a new person? Yow. Okay, I'm gonna take a risk here. Where does he go? Okay. Oh God. Don't come over to me. He's going upstairs. Oh God. Oh god. Ah! How did he get me through the stairs? Oh my god. He got me through the stairs, bro. No. Come on. Oh my god, guys. My throat is literally like... It's horrible. Do not come close. I can sense your heartbeat. Oh my god. Okay. Well, hold on a second. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Okay. Oh my gosh. Okay, here we go. Yeah, this is going great. Yeah, there's a volume warning for a reason, Isabel. We die here. Okay. That's enough of doors. Unless we want to do one more round of doors. Do we want to do one more round of doors, or what's the vibe? Are we vibing with doors right now? I'm so sorry, Cherry. Yes, Panda. What is up? Never played Doors yet. I know everything about it. Oh my lord.
Oh my gosh. She said 100 instead of 180. I know. Panic. We want to play Panic. What is Panic again? I remember someone already told me and I said I wanted to play it, but I already forget what it is. How do you panic skill update? Is it with this? What is that? A vacuum cleaner? Okay. Oh, it's the robot in the grocery store. Okay. Oh, crap. Guys, private servers cost Robux that I don't have. YOLO. We are going to exclude full servers. Ascending. Okay, guys, get ready to join me. In order to join me, follow my Roblox account, okay? Follow my Roblox account. You should be able to join. Okay, I'm gonna YOLO with this. Hopefully we can get everyone in. Okay, I'm in a server. Do, 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 do. Are any of you getting in right now? Which? Oh, enter teleport to play. Okay, yeah, everyone get in here and then we'll enter the teleporter together, okay? Link, there is no link. You have to follow my, because it's not a private server. You have to follow my Roblox and then join my game. And to follow my Roblox, you have to press the three dots once you go to my profile. My profile, it's just the same as my Twitch name, so don't worry. Join, but I would very much crash. That's okay, Jinxie, don't worry. You don't, no one has to join. I just let you guys join in case you wanna experience some fun with me. Withering Crown with the raid. Welcome in, raiders. Thank you for the raid. I appreciate that. I hope your stream went well. Thank you, I appreciate that. Is everyone in that wants to be in? Oh God, who is most, God damn you guys. Okay. Is everyone in that wants to be in? We feeling good here. Movers, go to this corner where I'm jumping. Everyone, actually, let's go over here. Go to the shop. Go over to the shop. Everyone head over to the shop. Hold on. Okay, I'll wait for you, Snail. Don't worry. I hate my mouse and Seek. I died to Seek. My mouse was dead and my mouse pad glitched. Bro, that's so unfortunate. Hi, guys. Is a witch. Da, 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 da. What is this guy doing? Oh, my gosh. This song is just so good. Guys, did you like my script at the start of the stream? It was pretty good. And I had like the voice changer. It was pretty good. It's like, when viewers come out from far and wide, there's something that makes them cower and hide. A ghoulish streamer makes them laugh with delight. A scary game fills them all with fright. So if you dare enter the House of Mooberries, you must be advised to be warned, for you may not make it out alive and look back on this decision with scorn. That was like, I wrote that on the way home. That was pretty good. Hi, Juve. That was pretty good for the start of the stream. Okay, is everyone in? Is everyone in? Is Snail in? I think Snail, yeah, I see Snail, there we go. Okay, okay guys, ready? Let's go. Ooh, player mode. Wait, let's do player mode. Okay, so right after these people get sent off, we're running in. Go, 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 everyone get in. Come on. There we go. Let me skip this bit. There we go. Okay, I've never played this before, but this seems fun. So here we go. Hope I'm, I'm killer, even though I don't know what I'm doing.
Tombstones quake, spooks come out for a chilling wake. True thoughts materialize and begin to vocalize.
Wait, guys, what are you supposed to do in this? You're supposed to collect things, but how do we know what to collect? Is this gonna be a person? Is this thing gonna be, like, the killer? Is that what we're avoiding?
Sit in a daft disguise. They begin to terrorize. Grim grinning ghosts come out to socialize.
Oh, what the? As the moon climbs high over the middle stars. What? Guys? What do I do? Complete your scanners. How do I know what my scanners are? How do I know what my scanners are? Wait, guys, how do I know? How am I supposed to know what I'm supposed to pick up?
Oh, avocado, watermelon, pumpkin. Okay.
Shrouded in a dapp disguise, we pretend to terrorize. Grim grinning ghosts come out
to socialize. Okay, what am I, what's going on? As the moon climbs high or the dead oak tree, spooks arrive for the midnight spree. Oh wait, crap, okay. Okay. Wait, crap, what was my last thing I needed, guys? Guys, pumpkin, avocado, and what? Pumpkin, avocado, and what? What is that? What is that? What is that? No! Wait, no, I need to bring this to a different scanner. Does each scanner have something different? He took my pumpkin. Watermelon. Okay, wait. Pineapple, onion, pretzel. Pineapple. Oh, wait, no. They got them all. Oh, my God. They're so smart. Okay, wait. Guys, I got this. It's fine. Avocado, watermelon, pumpkin right here. We need avocado. Oh, wait. I have avocado. Oh, wait. I need all three. Oh, my God. Watermelon pumpkin, watermelon pumpkin. Guys, how do I run faster? Watermelon pumpkin, watermelon pumpkin, watermelon pumpkin. Watermelon pumpkin. But wait, no, I need that pumpkin! You're stealing my order! You guys are stealing my order! What the frick? I was gonna do that one. Oh my God, you know what? Whatever, guys, whatever. I guess it doesn't matter, like, as long as we're getting it done. I'm just gonna pick up these random things. Toilet paper. Slay. Actually, I want the cake. Wait, what? Drop cake. Oh. That guy's right there. That's not good for us. Wait, guys, how do we know where the scanners are? Guys? Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Yasmin escaped. How do we know when to escape? Why do I feel like this? We need, oh my God. Avocado, watermelon, pumpkin, guys. What? I'm so confused. Oh my gosh. What? Okay. I just need watermelon now, right? I just need watermelon. Where's some watermelon? Watermelon! Okay, I got this. Then you can complete three scanners and then you can Oh God. Okay. What is the magnet do that I picked up? Bum bum be dum bum. Bum bum be dum bum bum be dum bum. Okay. Is this the one I need? Yep. Okay, I did one of them. Oh, I need to do three by myself. Oh my God. Okay. Pretzel, pineapple, onion. Pretzel, pineapple, onion. Pretzel, pineapple, onion. Oh my God, that scared me. Pretzel, pineapple, onion. Pretzel, pineapple, onion. Oh gosh, you guys are leaving me here. Pretzel. Pineapple onion. Pineapple onion. Oh God. I'm gonna need a pineapple onion. Oh God. Oh God. I see a pineapple. Where do I get an onion? Right there. Okay, I got a second one.
Use a magnet to shock Happy. Wait, how do I do that?
Bum bum be dum bum 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 be dum bum.
That's a different one. Oh crap. Oh my god. Oh my gosh. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Eat a shock. Eat a shock! Get out of here!
If you're near the bot and press E, you can shock the bot.
I just did it. I just did it.
Da, 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 da.
Okay. Okay, I got a second scanner done. And now I need... What is that? Frozen pizza, grape, and what was the last thing? No! Oh my god, I have one life. I have one life. What do I need? Frozen pizza, what and what? This. I needed this. Bagel. Bagel, frozen pizza, and something. What was it? It was bagel, frozen pizza, and something. Grapes? Okay, now I just need frozen pizza. I just need frozen pizza. Come on, frozen pizza. Come on, frozen pizza. You. You're coming home with me. Okay. Which, oh, god damn, no. Come on! Come on! Yes! No! But I did it! I had to get to the trap door! Are you freaking kidding me? Oh my god. Aw, man. Okay, well now I know what to do. Oh wait, crap. I mean, wait, what just happened? What? Hello? Hold on, guys. Let me get back in here. Okay, join my game again. Join my game again. Damn. Okay, well now I know. Oh wait, the status changed. What? Hold on, y'all. Okay, now join me. My lord. Guys, this stream is a lot spookier than I thought it was gonna be, I'm gonna be honest with you. I didn't think FNAF Pizza Sim would kill me that much. All right, everyone get in here. Wait by the shop with me.
Doo-doo, Werewolves London.
This is a good game.
Werewolves London.
Try dreaming about my crash? I hope you don't. Hello. Hello, guys. Hello there. Bye, not likely.
Bye, Moo. Have a Bye. Lovely stream and a happy Halloween.
You too. Happy Halloween. I tried grilled cheese with sugar sprinkled on top. Why? How do I join? You have to follow my Roblox account and then join. Just because my friends list is full, so you can't friend me and join. Do you know what I want to listen to right now? This. Coming after you, we're gonna solve that mystery. What's new, Scooby-Doo? What's new, Scooby-Doo? We're coming after you. We're gonna solve that mystery. Guys, I literally destroyed my throat screaming in that FNAF game. Like, my throat hurts so bad, it's not okay. But YOLO, you know? Yeah, haha, YOLO.
Do, do, do. Doing that for you. Scooby-Doo.
You can't move. Uh-oh, why can't you move? Leave and rejoin, maybe? Okay, is everyone in that wants to be in? Here, we'll go up in front of player mode. We're gonna run in when these people's stuff is done. Okay, ready?
Scooby-Doo.
Go, go, go! Everyone get in! Everyone get in! Everyone get in! Wait, Cookie, get in! You still have 10 seconds! Go, Cookie! Go, Cookie! Go, Cookie! Run, Cookie! Wait, Cookie, did you get in?
Cookie, did you get in? I don't think Cookie got in. I don't think Cookie got in, I'll be honest with you guys. I don't think Cookie got in. I'm so sorry, Cookie. I'm so sorry, Cookie. Lord. Have you
Filthy fears and oh, what fun. I will tell you what to do and you will get it done. And oh, don't run.
Woo!
The nightmare here has only just begun. Welcome to my horror show. Now it's
starting to be.
Ooh, that was a good note, CG5. Hi, Cookie. Are we waiting for anyone else to join? Sorry, I have to go. Oh, good. Bye, Buna. Thank you for the follow, Ryan Ross. Welcome on into the stream. Is everyone in that wants to join? I know we're waiting for Yasmin. Sleepy Panda, are we waiting for Panda?
Wait.
Vending Ink Machine was a good game. I enjoyed it.
3D. You thought you seen the last of me.
Woo! Okay, everyone's in? Okay, wait, I'm playing the song again because it's actually really good. What the frick? It's my first time ever hearing that. Okay, ready? We're going up to player mode. Don't go in yet. Don't go in yet. I want to be the chaser. Before you try to go, now this is my own show. Okay, and go. Make me stop, so just behave. I mean, there's no escape.
Woo.
So
make that drop, because you really don't want to tick me off.
Never even heard of this guy? CG, you've never heard of CG5? He's got banger ass song, bro. His songs are so good, and most of them are like based off of like video games and stuff. So freaking good. Oh my god.
Stunning 3D. Bet you'd sustain the last of me.
Ooh, I got a magnet. Bam, bam, bam. He's so good at making music, bro. It's like not even okay. It's not okay how good he is at making music. Alrighty. We got locked in. Who's the killer? Oh, gosh. Uh-oh. You want a match? Let's go. Toilet paper, broccoli, toothpaste. Toilet paper, broccoli, toothpaste. Broccoli, toothpaste. Broccoli, toothpaste. Toothpaste.
The last of me.
I need toothpaste. Got it.
We'll do.
Got it. Okay. Frozen pizza pasta cake. Frozen pizza pasta. Frozen pizza pasta. Frozen pizza. Okay, now we just need pasta.
Seen the last of me.
Guys, there's a magnet here if anyone wants it.
You'll do.
You ratio this guy. Get out of here. No way. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. You know what? Screw you. Get out of here. Shock them. Okay. Where is this last thing, guys? Where's this last scanner? Why is this playing? Hello? What? Oh my god, hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. There we go. I don't know why freaking Jeffrey Bezos was playing. My lord. Oh god. It's not a Halloween song, P.O. We gotta be spooky today. Guys, where's the last freaking thing? And what do I need for it? There it is. Orange juice, pretzels, fruit cup. Okay. Orange juice, fruit cup.
both in the same area.
But I don't think we should. Skeletons.
Got it. Nice shock. Awesome. Now I just find a thing. Where do I find the trap doors? Oh, right here. Boom. Boom! First to escape! First to escape! Get owned. Everyone get owned. Everyone get owned. I'm so good. Say magnet again? Why? What do you say, magnet? You say magnet or something? Magnet. Magnet, right? Right? That's not weird. What? Is this Moo's new game? It literally might be. I actually like this game a lot. Winner's trophy. Inventory. Yeah. What are these, missions? Okay. And there's a shop. Okay. Pink. Purchase pink for that much. I do not have that much. Oh Lord. Okay, they got a lot of upgrades here. Okay, wow. I still got third. That sucks for you, Sleepy. I do like it a lot. Thank you for recommending it. Trade service. You can trade things with people. Oh wow. Danganronpa stream one. Do you guys want a Danganronpa stream? Cause I'll do it. I'll do some Danganronpa. I'll do it. I'll do it for you guys. If you want me to. I know someone also wanted me to play Doki Doki Literature Club. I've never played that either. I haven't played that one either. There's a lot of games I have not played. What? Mr. Potato Head? In fishnets? Hello? Is everyone in that wants to be in? Bum 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 bum. Do 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 do. Boom 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 cha. Boom 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 cha. Boom 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 cha. Boom 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 cha.
Doki Doki is scoring.
Oh no, I don't like scary. Well, I kind of like scary games, but also I don't. How scary? Is it like the Fnaf game I just played scary, or is it like Roblox horror game scary? You know what I mean? It's a classic, not very PG though. Uh-oh, why? Oh my God, I was like, why is there a bruise on my arm? And then I was like, oh wait, I got my blood taken yesterday. Whoops, your avatar's amazing. I don't know if you're talking to me. I don't know who you're talking to, but if you're talking to me, then yes. If you're talking to the one with the Mr. Potato Head, then also yes. All right, let's go in. Wait, where am I going? We gotta go in here. Let's wait for this thing to finish.
Paralyzed, cause this is thriller night. You're fighting for your love inside a killer thriller tonight.
Running in a, oh crap, I got out. Wait, guys, I'm coming. Guys, it's chill, we're good. I'm here. We're good. There we go. We're good. It's a PG dating sim. Somehow I fail to believe that based off of people saying it's not PG. Is it actually a dating sim though? Because I was thinking it'd be funny to do some crazy dating sims. Like if we did, you know that one where you date like a horse guy? Or like I have I Love You Colonel Sanders, where you date Colonel Sanders from the KFC bucket. So like, there's that, you know, we could do some dating sims. I also have Monster Prom. I have Monster Prom, so that's something. Shift to push. What the frick? Shift. Oh God. Is that thing about to turn evil? Tissue pizza beans. Beans. Tissue pizza beans.
Beans. Now I just need beans. That's yogurt. Where do I find beans, y'all? Beans and only cabbage, donut, onion. I need beans, and then I can do cabbage, donut, onion. Beans, cabbage, donut, onion. Beans, cabbage, donut, onion. I got this. I got this. Beans. Cabbage, donut, onion. Yo, where the beans at? Beans, cabbage, donut, onion. Where the beans at, bro? Who took all the beans? What? Oh, beans. Oh, my God. Beans, cabbage, donut, onion. Okay, so that cabbage, donut, onion goes there. Cabbage, donut, onion. So I'll grab cabbage first. Cabbage should be over here. Yep, I see one right there. Okay, and now we need donut and onion. Onion should be here as well. Right here. Now we just need a donut. That guy's schmoovin', I guess. She made fucking beans. What do I need? A donut. I need a donut. Am I seeing a donut? I don't think I'm seeing a donut. I'm gonna be honest with you guys. Are you guys seeing a donut? Am I missing a donut? No, I'm seeing no donuts. Literally none. Murder mystery, beginning murder mystery. Can I have a donut, please? Ma'am, can I get a waffle? Can I please get a waffle? Oh my God, I found one. I'm so good. Oh God, this guy. This guy needs to get out of here. Okay, I'll just do this while he's chasing that other guy. There we go. Okay, didn't escape first, but whatever, I guess. I didn't escape first. Maybe I can escape second. Where is the last scanner? Why can't I find the other scanner? Oh God, Mans is right behind me, bro. Mans is right behind me. Oh God, oh no, he's still right behind me. This is not good for me, I'm gonna be honest with you guys. Guys, this is not good for me. Guys, I'm gonna need some help. Yeah, see this guy? Anyone got like a shocker thing? Or like, where's the last scanner? Where is this? What do I need for it? Like, now frogs too? Bro. Oh wait, it's right here. What do I need? Okay, bread, water, bottle, cookie jar. I can do that. Bread, water, bottle, cookie jar. Bread, water, bottle, cookie jar. Bread, okay. So now just bread, cookie jar. Bread, cookie jar. Bread, cookie jar. Am I seeing either of those things? Okay, now we just need bread. Where do I find bread? Where do I find bread? What does bread look like? What does bread look like? I just missed the bread? What is that, soap? Guys, I'm seeing a whole lot of no bread. I'm seeing a whole lot of no bread, I'm gonna be honest with you. Where am I gonna find this bread? I just need bread and I can escape. It's not much to ask for, I'm gonna be honest with you. Oh my God! Your bread. Okay. Here we go.
So, is Panic gonna be your Roblox with viewers starting game now?
It literally might be. It literally might be. I might make it that. Bye! There we go. I escaped. I enjoy this. I enjoy this game. It's fun. Okay, what else can we do? What else can we do? What's another scary game? What's another scary game, y'all? I'm afraid no ghost. Let's see. Let's check the homepage. Forgotten memories on Roblox. That's something. We could do that, maybe. It's like FNAF Roblox scary stuff. That's something. Evade, maybe? Ooh, I like it. Shut up, Tio! Hi, I'm from the raid. Can I have mod? Shut up.
We can do some evade. We can do some evade.
Be afraid, no ghost.
Get ready to join me, y'all.
Do, do, do.
Someone just banged in my kitchen. Maybe it's a ghost. Okay, everyone get in. Everyone get in right now. Everyone get in right now. What is this map?
Makes me feel good.
Yeah, you would say that, Ghostbusters people. My lord. No ghost. Guys, you know what I miss? The crab game era. I miss the crab game era. I miss the Among Us era. We love those games. Are you guys getting in? Oh yeah, a lot of y'all are getting in here. Hey guys. Hey y'all. Uh-oh, guys, we gotta help Obama. Oh, what is that? Guys, something's heading over for us. I'm gonna be honest with you. Something's coming. I don't even know what that is. Hi, Doodle. Oh, you do exclamation point join lost. YOLO.
Ghostbusters.
Oh, God. Hey, y'all. Okay, okay. Oh, God. Oh, God. This is not looking good for me. I'm gonna be honest with you. It's not looking good. Am I dying in the water? Can you not go in the- What is this map? Is that a ticket? I got a ticket. Did they update this? What are you playing today? Well, I already played- Who is me? God, why are you me? Anyways, we already played Fnaf Pizza Sim and a few Roblox horror games. Right now we're playing Evade. Ooh, there's tickets over there. Oh, God. Is that someone down? That's someone down. I gotta go help them. I gotta go help them. I gotta go help them! I'm coming! Ah! Okay, that did not go well, guys. I'm gonna be honest with you. Guys, that did not go well. Guys, that did not go well. I'm gonna be honest with you. Oh, my God. I'm gonna be honest with you. That didn't go well.
With an average life, I work from 9 to 5. Hey, hell, I paid the price. All I want is to be left alone. Like I'm in the Twilight Zone.
Wait, guys. Do you know how to... Is there a way that we could watch a scary movie on stream? That's gotta be copyrighted, right? Does anyone know of a really crappy scary movie that's like free on YouTube? Does anyone know of one of those? Because that could be fun to do. Why am I still moo? I don't know. Why are you me? I could look one up? Okay, sure. Go ahead. See if you can find anything good. Who is dressed up as me? Oh my gosh. What is this? What is this? Oh, is this where they spawn? Oh no. Guys, that's where they spawn. Guys, get away from it. Guys, get away from it. That's where they spawn.
I get no privacy. Oh,
why is there a whole watermelon in the middle of this?
Somebody's watching me.
Okay. Oh God, they're wait, what the heck? I've seen those things before. Okay guys, run away from them, I guess. Bobbin and weaving, bobbin and weaving, bobbin and weaving. Better host movie night on Discord instead to play it safe. That is very true. That is very true. If we hit the sub goal, I'll play that game this stream. There's like, it's called like Spooky Jump Scare Mansion or something like that. I don't even know. Someone suggested it. If we hit sub goal this stream, then I will play it literally right now. That's my deal.
Hi, Wombat!
Oh God, 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 oh God.
I always feel like somebody's watching me. Tell me, is it just a dream? I
Nope, 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 we're getting out of here, we're getting out of here, we're getting out of here, we're getting out of here. This is not the move! This is not the move! Oh my gosh. Okay. Hello? Got you, Luna. Got you. Spooky House of Jump Scares. Yeah, that. Okay, that scared me. Anyways. Y'all, someone wanna come get me or like, yippee! Y'all, let's just crawl towards them. Okay. Oh no. Hey y'all. Okay, everybody's dying. Guys, I'm about to die. Help me, I'm stuck as you. What? How am I, why did we come in the first place? Guys, hey, I need to be revived right now.
Your body, what is that? Everybody, rock your body right.
Oh God.
Back streets back, all right.
Run! Oh gosh.
Oh my God, we're back again. Brothers, sisters, everybody sing.
Oh my gosh, thank you, Obama. Oh my lord, they're coming for us. Oh gosh. Oh my god. Oh my god! Hey guys, I'm gonna need some help again. Res me, bro, I have a ray gun, shut up. Pia, you can play with us if you want.
Yeah, rock your body. Yeah, everybody, rock your body right. Back streets back, all right.
Happy Halloween, Mola. Hi, Mola. I haven't seen you in a bit. How you doing?
Ba-da-dum. In the air. Doo-doo-doo, like you just don't care.
Alrighty, it's spooky season, so true. I don't play Roblox, nor have I ever played Roblox. Why not? They got some good games on here. Oh God.
You better rock your body now.
I got you! Got you, Luna.
Body, rock your body right. Back streets back.
Oh God, okay. Oh God, oh no. This is not it. I'm gonna be honest with you, it's not it. Hello? There's someone downed up here? Or are they all down? Are they downstairs? I have a feeling that might be downstairs. Help? Why? All good, bye, Lavender!
Everybody, yeah. Rock your body, yeah. Everybody. Rock your body right. Back streets
back! Oh my God, they're right behind me. They are right behind me.
Body. Rock your body right.
I got you! No, I don't got you. Anyways. Yes, it is a spooky song. Yes, it is, because in the music video, they're dressed up like Frankenstein and stuff. Yes, it is a spooky song. Mm-hmm. Y'all, we're all dead on the bottom floor, I'm gonna be honest with you. We kind of dead on the bottom floor. I was working in the lab late one night when my eyes beheld an eerie sight. For my monster from its slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise, he did the mash. He did the monster mash. The monster mash. It was a graveyard smash.
So the music video is spooky, not the song? Well, the song goes with the music video. So you know what? Yeah. Why would the music video be spooky when the song isn't spooky? So by default, the song is spooky. Literally. For my electrodes, they did the monster mash. Ah! Okay, what the flippin' flapple, bro? Nah, that's not okay. Hi, Pod Kiwi. Have a good spooky song? Tell me it.
They did the monster mash.
And a ship, wow.
They did the mash. They did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They did the mash.
You can press O to change between first and first person. Ooh. I think I like first person better.
The monster mash. They played the mash.
Imposter? There's an imposter among us? Can I join? Of course you can. All you have to do is Yasmin's the imposter. Yasmin's the imposter. Yasmin's the imposter. Yasmin's the imposter. Oh god. The Transylvania twist. All you have to do is follow my Roblox account, and then you should be able to join, because my friend list is full. Okay, here we go. We're running. What the frick was that, bro? Nah, that's not okay. Get me out of there, bro. No. Get me away from that. I don't even know what that was. Oh gosh, what photo would scare you the most? I have no idea. Oh my god, not Popcat! Not Popcat! Yasmin, you killed me! Wait, that's not Yasmin. Who the frick is that? Who was that? Who is this? What is going on? How would I join after I follow you? Well, once you follow, it should, like if you refresh my profile, there should be a join game option. Still gotta wait a minute. Gosh.
The band. I'm her all-time favorite.
Mm-hmm. Wait, do you guys want to hear something so embarrassing? I didn't know what the word kinky meant in high school. So in grade 9, we had this game where in drama class, we had to say like an adjective before our name, right? And there was a girl in my class whose name started with a K, and someone had already taken like the most obvious thing. So I thought, oh, kinky. And I said that in front of the entire class because I thought it meant that you were just a little crazy. Just a little kooky, just a little quirky, you know? I didn't know that's what it meant. So everyone's staring at me like I'm insane because I didn't know. I didn't know, man. I didn't know. Okay. So there you go. A little story about Moo. Ooh, Hollow's Rail. That seems cool.
Girls are super freak.
That girl is pretty wild now.
Bam. Bam, bam, bam. Wait, what's that noise? It was like, man's like, thank you for the follow. Say it, and I appreciate it. Thank you.
Yeah.
Tickets for the Halloween event. I see. That guy's staring.
Oh, wow.
But I get the hiccups now. Oh, great. I love when I get the hiccups. Oh, Lord. Spirits down. Get it? Went to a bar last night and someone was dressed as the Pope and they were belting 1D. That's so valid. That's so girl boss of them, to be honest. Oh god, the things are scary in this map. Oh no. Not loving that for me. Oh no, Chevel's down. Hold on. It's an old song, The Purple People Leader. I know the Purple People Leader. I know that song. I know specifically from the Chipmunks. I know that song. Gotcha. Oh god, I can't jump. I can't jump when I'm holding someone. I know that. Hold on. Oh god. This is not going well.
Girlfriend is a witch.
Trying to get away. There you go. Ooh, let me on this thing.
Is a witch.
Oh god, I'm stuck. Oh god. Oh, what's happening? Okay, well, oh my god, that person scared me. Holy crap. Is anybody down? You got anybody down? Oh god. Oh no. That's not good. Oh gosh. Oh, well, there I go. Hey guys, I'm gonna need some help here. Ever thought about getting a PNG tuber? Yes, I have. I've thought of that and I've thought of getting a VTuber. But I don't know. I feel like I'd rather do a VTuber just so like you can encapsulate my facial expressions. You know what I mean? Here we go. Thank you for the revive. Oh god, I'm about to waste it because this guy's about to kill me. That guy's about to kill me. Oh, okay, there we go. Yep. There we go. Yeah, that makes sense. Play it then, nerd. No, don't call me a nerd, you nerd. What the heck? Where do you get off calling me a nerd? Here, I let you on my podcast. Calling me a nerd. Gosh. Oh, hey, Jevil. This song goes so hard, bro. I love this freaking song. Where are the people at? It was a one-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people leader. One-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people leader. Uh-oh. Okay, there we go.
And frightening sounds echo through the halls.
Exit. There we go. Guys, I was planning on making this stream, like, super long, but I literally destroyed my voice. I'm gonna be honest with you guys. Like, my throat hurts so bad right now. So, how much longer do we think I should stream? Because I've already hit the 2-hour mark, like, 8 minutes ago. So there's that, but, like, I don't know. I don't know what I'm feeling, you know? Bam, 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 bam. Bow, bow. One more hour? Oh lord, I was thinking like half an hour more max, because my throat is killing me. Ooh, a Ferris wheel. How do I get on?
How do I get on? How do I get on? Oh God, it's Patrick. Oh God, it's Patrick. It's Patrick, Oh Lord, Do a quick turnaround,
Freak in the church earthquake, who's come out for a chilling wake. Don't materialize and begin to vocalize. Grim grinning ghosts come out to freak!
Sans Undertale! Does Freddy try to count on spooky music? I don't know. I tried, Jevil, I tried.
In a daft disguise, they begin to...
How's that person have a bumper car, bro?
Come out to socialize.
Oh gosh. Guys, we're gonna wanna run.
Come out to socialize.
Key change.
When the crypt doors creak and the tombstones quake, spooks come out for a swinging wake.
Hey there!
Materialize and begin to vocalize. Grim grinning ghosts come out to socialize.
Here we go. Got you.
Try to hide, for a silly spook may sit by your side.
Wait, guys, let's go on the roller coaster. How do we start it? Guys, how do we start the roller coaster? How do I sit in it? You sit in it? Jevil?
Dead oak tree, for a midnight spree.
Creepy creeps with eerie eyes start to shriek and harmonize. Green grinning ghosts come out to socialize.
Guys, how do we start this thing? Oh, what? How do we start this thing? You sleep. I see. Wait, I can zoom in when I hold this button? Okay. Oh, God, guys. Guys, I don't think this is going well for us.
Tombstones quake, spooks come out for a thrilling wake. Happy haunts materialize and begin to vocalize. Close your eyes and don't try to hide.
Got you, Kiwi.
By your side.
Yo, that opera lady is going at it in this song. Slay.
Dead oak tree.
Okay, maybe this is the last. Maybe this is the last round. Maybe. Maybe. Hypothetically, maybe. Because also, I do happen to have a lot of assignments due, actually. I genuinely do. Play some Phantom of the Opera? Why Phantom of the Opera? Okay, Phantom of the Opera kind of goes a little hard, to be honest. Okay, hold on.
Like your company.
Oh, well, I'm dead. There we go. Wait, do you know what I want to do? Hold on. Okay, that's all I want to do. Sorry. I just really want to do that. I kind of really want to do that. Anyways. Yo, if someone want to revive me or like... what's going on? Hi, Try! Seen it live twice? Lucky! I had a solo in this in choir.
In dreams he came. Calls to me and speaks my name. And do I dream again? For now I find.
Well, I'm dead, guys. I may or may not be dead. We ready to play? No, we're playing Rainbow Friends right now. We're gonna end with Rainbow Friends. That's what we're doing. FJ Mo Clips with the sub for 6 months.
Doing good.
I am doing
Luca, thank you so much for the sub. I appreciate that. Welcome on in, FG Moo Clips.
All right, we're playing Rainbow Friends, guys.
Our strange duet, my power over you grows stronger yet. And though you turn from me to glance behind.
Hold on, I'm getting the link, guys.
Phantom of the Opera is here.
Bitch, we're wearing the Dream and Sapnap and George Dream Team like merch, but I'm wearing the Dream variant, the green one, and it's the one with the cards on it. Yep, That's what we're wearing. What's it called? Are we in? We good? Can everyone see? Hold on, we can't see yet. What's up with that? There we go. Okay, ready? Is everyone in? What is this? This game is basically a new monster will come out every time and we have to work together to collect things around the map to make it to the next level. And then, yeah. And then a new monster gets added every time.
Is there inside my mind the opera?
It's such a good song.
The Phantom of the Opera.
Wait, I just sing this in elementary school, bro. I was singing this junk in elementary school. They were like, hey, Moo, you know what you should do? Sing Phantom of the Frickin' Opera. Okay, are we ready to go in? Is everyone in that wants to be in? I'm assuming everyone's in. Let's go. So many songs from it that work in my work playlist. I don't even know what I have.
Thank you, PA. I'll check it out after stream.
Come on, Scooby-Doo. I see you. Pretending you got a silver.
Oh, it's sliver. Why'd I say silver? What the heck?
Grab this. You shake and shiver. You know we got a mystery to solve, so Scooby-Doo, be ready for your act. Don't hold back. And Scooby-Doo, if you come through, you're gonna have yourself a Scooby snack. That's a fact.
Oh god, Molly's dead. Well,
where are you?
Also, that was the Kinsey copypasta, the ignoring thing. Oh, it was? Oh. But they don't even care. She's skipping my message on purpose. Oh, okay, I see. Cause I know the mod one was copypasta. Hi, Stella. Oh wait, Mola, was that you? Mola, was that you that died? Were you Molly? Guys, I have one of the last ones, but I don't know where the last one is. This time move, please, my lord. Okay, we need one more, guys. Anyone got the last one?
Don't hold back.
I'm buying my way back if you want to.
Scooby snack.
Mm-mm-mm. Yeah, nice job, guys. Eat more pasta. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. Mm-mm-mm-mm. What yummy food, my lord. Mm-hmm. These mods, stop sending copy pastas! B.O. Stop sending copy pastas! Oh my god. I used to not know the difference between a creepy pasta and a copy pasta. Just like to throw that out there.
Only want to socialize.
Okay, we're playing this called Rainbow Friends. Because your hair isn't long or short. Well, it's kind of long right now, and I have brown hair. I get blonde highlights in the summer. But I'm gonna cut it soon to about like shoulder length. Because I like my hair shorter rather than longer. Less maintenance. I think I'll look better with it, honestly. And I want to get pink streaks in it, but that costs a lot of money to dye your hair, and I'm going to mess it up if I do it myself. So probably not. Curly or straight? I have curly hair. I have, like, if I take care of it properly, it's curly. If I accidentally, like, brush out my curls, then it'll be wavy. But I do not have straight hair. That's a guarantee. Any fuses in here? Yep. I refused. Wait, you guys know that one where it's like, what about you? What about the woman you married? I refuse to be with her. Like that one? Do you know what I'm talking about? A girl and a gamer? Whoa, mama! Humming a, humming a, humming a, bazooing! Eyes pop out. Aruga! Jaw drops. Tongue rolls out. Woo, 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 woo. Tongue bursts out of uncontrollably leaking face and everything in reach. Tiny Cupid shoots arrow through eyes. Ah, m'lady. I just read that whole thing. And I will never be reading it again. So I'll point that out there. That British accent, though. Well, this one, then. This one. A bottle of water Tuesday. This British accent. I know. I'm fucking fantastic. I was watching Gordon Ramsay with my friends and just like listening to the British accent yesterday. Just for fun. We also watched Scooby-Doo episodes. It was pretty good.
My monster from his slab began to rise.
Oh, I got one, guys. Y'all, I got one. Oh, who didn't feed Orange? Whatever. I'm waiting in here. I'm waiting in here and I'm eating my pasta. I'm not going to die to Orange. Are you kidding me? Mooberry just born? That is crazy. Do not send the mask lyric! From my laboratory in the castle.
Yummy, yummy. In my tummy. They did the monster mash.
No soft lyrics.
Oh god. Man's is still coming.
Can Orange go away, please?
I need advice. Mm-hmm. What move mm-hmm. is better, Poltergeist or Trick or Treat?
I have seen neither of them. Guys, I only started watching horror movies recently because, like, you guys have gotten me to play so much horror. It's safe, I think. Thank you. Who was it that said that? It was Molly. Oh, Molly, you did buy back in. Hey. Thanks, Mola. Do, 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 do. I'm not... Oh, God. Y'all... Boy, is this guy not pleased? My lord. The first one's my fave. Wait. Automat stopped the word pee-pee. That's what it's... That's what it chose to stop. Oh my god, that's so funny.
Me neither.
Guys, we need one more because I have one of them.
With her BF and she has to decide.
Oh, look at reviews online. Reviews are usually pretty honest on if it's good. Check its rotten, just check its like Rotten Tomato score. There you go. That way you won't get any spoilers. Just check its Rotten Tomato score. Got it, y'all. There we go. Shut up. Warning, if you want to send this to four of your friends, Mooberries will come after you. At exactly 4 p.m., send this now or else you will forever be haunted. Real, so real. But instead of sending that, it's subscribing. I think that's right. We need to pay our power bills. Oh my god. My sound is so broken, I can't hear the monsters. Oh, I have the game music muted. I'm just kind of like going off what I see. This is so loud, goddamn CG5. No escape. Bam, 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 bam. But anything machine was good. I also have the Adventures of like Boris, but I haven't played it yet. Let me get ready. Okay, PO. Don't run. Let's do it. Show.
No one's done in 3D. As you thought you'd see in the last of me.
Oh god, Green's here. Y'all turn around. Y'all turn around. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god, what just happened? I just fell onto blue. Oh my god. Okay, well. Okay, y'all. Well, Blue's down here with me. Sheesh! There's her sheesh. This guy, bro. This dude. This dude. This guy leave me alone. Okay, I'm bringing up one of them. What's your eye color? No, that's okay. You're doing art stuff. Ooh, I have brown eyes. It depends on if you're drawing what's it called? Content creator mail or like character mail? Cause those are different. But content creator mail, I got brown eyes.
The last of me. Get all my clues. You'll do.
Okay, I got another one. Did anyone feed Orange? Did any? Oh no, of course. Okay, we didn't feed Orange, clearly. Okay, guys, one more. Green's coming, watch out. Do we have the last one? Do we have the last battery? Can you play Lights On? Wait, what's Lights On? What's Lights On? Are they called berry points and not berries? I don't know. Because they're points. They're points to buy things, you know? Oh, a Fnaf song. Yeah, I have heard Lights On. I have heard Lights On, sure. Yeah, I played that on stream before. Hey, look, a new friend. Yeah, this one. It's about freaking Sun and Moon. This counts as a scary song because these characters are scary. Did you guys get the last battery or like, what's going on? This is like Barry Boyne's the dollar exchange. There is no exchange. They're too cool. They don't have material value. Oh my god, if this guy gets me. If this guy gets me. Oh my god. This guy, bro. Guys, I see the battery. Do we not all see the battery? Guys, the battery's right there, but Green's blocking it from me. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh my gosh. Can I transfer to crypto? Oh my god. Okay, blue's right in there. Blue's right in there, Jevil. Watch out. Oh, yeah. Well, Jevil, Jevil, I told you. Jevil, I said blue was in there. Jevil. Oh my god. Got it. Get this guy out of here. Get this blue guy out of here. Get your thick ass out of here. YOLO. Whoop, there we go. He seems a little aggressive. Thriller. I want Thriller now. I'm in the mood for Thriller. No, they're so cute. Okay, yeah, but like, they are, but like, also, I was, some of like the most scared parts during Security Breach was that first like moon battle. I was losing my mind. Whoop, there it is. Hi, Franks. Welcome to the stream. You should see if any Don't Hug Me, I'm Scared songs are on Spotify. Ooh. What, like, creative? I don't know. Yeah, wait, no, they got some of them. Yeah, they have the new ones at least, I see. Ba-dum-bum-bum-bum-bum. Ba-dum-bum-bum-bum-bum. The midnight. There we go. Ready? Let's do this thing. Head back. Head back. Who popped one? Sigh! Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, why would you do this?
Miss Mooberies, 2S homo.
Are you asking if I'm gay? Is that how you do it? I'm unlabeled and demisexual. 2S homo. Oh my god, get the heck out of here. Eyes. Nation. All the world. Oh, guys, wait. I literally just got stuck. Hold on. These ghosts are in my face! Thriller night. There we go. I'm so uniformed on all that stuff. Or you mean uninformed? Uninformed. Not uniformed. I'm uninformed. uninformed on that stuff. Wait, on what stuff? The Don't Hug Me, I'm Scared stuff? Like, if it's on Spotify or not? It was pretty... I enjoyed reacting to that, honestly. That was pretty good. Excuse me. Just gonna get in here. Thank you. Here we go. Bum, bum, ba. Ba-dum, bum, 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 ba. Ta. Ba-dum, boom, boom. There we go. Bushy or thin eyebrows? I'd say medium. I don't know. My friends say I have good eyebrows. I'd say it's a medium eyebrow. I don't have, like, super thin. But I also don't have super bushy. It's a good medium. Good medium eyebrow. Oh, on sexualities and stuff. Oh, okay. I'm unlabeled, which means I don't want to label myself as to what, like, genders I like. And then I'm demisexual, in which I... Okay, how do I explain this? Where it's on the asexual spectrum. Basically, I need an emotional connection to someone before I can like them. That's how it works. So I can't see someone and then find and then like be like, oh, I'm attracted to this person. I have to actually like know who they are and like possibly talk to them or something like that for that. Okay, yeah, there you go. Hello, stranger. Happy almost Halloween. My name is Jad. Welcome, Jade. Welcome, Jade. Welcome to the stream. Okay, we're gonna, you know what? We'll do one more round. I'm feeling a little crazy, guys. I'm feeling a little spooky crazy, and also happy almost Halloween to you too, bestie. Feeling a little spooky, feeling a little crazy. We do another round of Rainbow Friends. Okay, this is gonna be the last one then. So you guys better join. Mm-hmm. Click on the link to join. Bum, 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 bum. Thank you for the follow. I appreciate that, Jade. Bum, 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 bum. When is the next stream? Crap. Okay, hold on. Tuesday, 5 p.m. EST? Tuesday? Let me check my calendar. Yeah, okay, I think Tuesday, 5 p.m. EST works. Yep. Tuesday, 5 p.m. EST. I don't know what we're doing yet, but we're doing something. We'll see. Maybe we'll start a new game. Maybe we'll play some Minecraft. Who knows? It'll be a little crazy. Does anyone else want to join? Or do I start? What game are you playing now? We're playing Rainbow Friends still. This is gonna be last round before we end. Last round. I just don't know any of that stuff, so it's interesting to hear. Yeah, I went through a phase where, like, my ADHD hyperfixation is on the weirdest things. I went through a phase where I was like, I need to know what my sexuality is, which, like, obviously you can't know at the time. So I just, like, researched a bunch of terms so that when I, like, eventually found out what I was, like, I would know what it's called. You know what I mean? Yeah, so I did that. But the second I heard what being demisexual was, I was like, oh my god, that makes so much sense. I always thought there was, like, something wrong with me. I was like, why don't I like people? Like, everyone's just like, oh yeah, this guy's cute. And I'm like, that doesn't work like that for me. So I was like, what's wrong with me? There's nothing wrong with me. I'm just demisexual, so. Yeah. I like men? Valid, P.O. Valid. After Rainbow Friends, we play nothing. This is the last round of Rainbow Friends, then we're gonna raid someone. We're gonna raid someone. It's gonna be crazy. Okay, anyone else getting in? Slash J. That was such a late thing, P.O. Okay, I'm going in. There you go. I like women's. Okay, P.O. Also valid. What do I want to play right now? This. There we go. Women in suits, so true. So true. Wait, why am I stuck? Oh, no, I'm not. All right. Ellie, are you getting in? Ellie, you have 3 seconds. Ellie. Oh, my God. Do-do. Bam, bam, bam. From you now. Supposed to do my driving test. Ooh, hey. Debating if I am super romantic, you know, at least, but you know, at least I know I'm trans. It's a process. You find, I'm not even gonna dive into gender. I'm not even gonna try. I don't wanna question that stuff because I know my entire world's gonna fall apart. So I'm just gonna chill. I'm gonna chill as a woman because I don't have a problem with being a woman. So I'm just gonna leave it like that, you know? Mm-hmm. P.O., that could just mean that you're gay. That could just mean that you're gay. I honestly just don't label myself at that point. That's why I'm unlabeled. Gives me anxiety. Yeah, me too. Especially when you present yourself on the internet. It's like everyone wants to know what you are. And then if all of a sudden, like, your sexuality, you're like, oh, it's not what I thought it was. And people are going to be like, oh, you were lying. You were lying about this so you could, like, make jokes or whatever. And then, like, I don't have to deal with that. Just let me have my sexuality, you know? Sexuality's fluid. It changes. It's like, it evolves. We just live through our life, you know? Someone please tell me I should come into my parents because I'm not really sure. What I did was I played the song I'm Coming Up, except I sang the word out over. So it was like, I'm coming out, so you better get this party started. And then I told them. And then, yeah. The second time when it was the unlabeled thing, I told my stream and my parents accidentally overheard. And then I went to them and I cried. And they were like, dude, it's okay. We don't care. And I was like, oh, okay, chill. And yeah, there we go. Rate Rainbow Friends 1 to 10. 10 out of 10. I love Rainbow Friends. I play it every Roblox stream. It's so good. Big fan of the Rainbow Friends. Big fan of the Friends of the Rainbow variety. Mm-hmm. Pop you on there. Grab this. What is this remix? Hopping in here. Hopping in here. No, okay. Hopping down. Oh god, Blue's here. Alright, get this guy out of here. Get this guy out of here.
Freaking souls will shock your souls. Do your doom tonight.
Seeing anything in here? No. Did anyone check basement level yet in the game? Because they're probably on basement level the last few. Okay, I'll go down to basement. I'm gonna slowly explain how I felt over the years and then came out. That's really good advice. That's really good advice. I don't know, coming out is scary. Like, I've came out to certain members of my family and they were like very upset about it. So, you know, you always gotta be, not everyone's gonna completely understand, you know? You just kinda gotta live your life. Live your life according to you. Will you play Little Nightmares 2? I have played Little Nightmares 2. I actually posted a TikTok about when I played Little Nightmares 2 the other day. So check out my TikTok. Wow, seamless plug, seamless plug. Also, you guys should join the Discord and follow my Twitter because I tell you guys things about when I'm gonna stream and I'm so cool and awesome, literally. Guys, I'm seeing a whole bunch of nothing. I'm gonna be honest with you. We need one more. Where is the last one? Does anyone have it? Play Dance to Your Death. Oh, that's such a good freaking song. You're so right, Pio. Oh my god, hold on.
Dance till you're dead, 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 dead. It's
Crossfinger, baby. Yeah. This is the good stuff. Bum, 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 bum. Bum, 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 bum. Guys, where's the last? Oh, it's called Heads Will Roll. Why am I calling it? What? There we go. This is the right one. Yeah, I wanted the original. Where am I going? So good.
Dance till you're dead.
Yeah, someone got it.
Heads will roll. Heads will roll.
Okay, green's coming out. All right, let's do this thing. I tell my dad I'm agender. He won't like it because he thinks everyone is like a girl or a boy, like not MB or anything. My mom is fine with me being agender. They both call me by Lavender, so yeah. Okay. Well, at least they both call you Lavender, but I'm sorry your dad isn't accepting. That's why it's so important to have chosen families, you know what I mean? Like, I like to think of you guys as my family. So something ever goes wrong in my IRL life, then hop on here. Hang out with you guys, you know? Might be a demi boy, that's valid. I was so close to adding the Kids Bop versions of songs to this to see if you guys would notice. I thought it'd be so funny. One day I'll do that. Oh my god, wait, what the frick? I was looking at chat! Oh god damn it. Whatever. That's my limit. I told my dad, but he still knows I like to be called Lavender. Okay, that's good. It's good to at least respect that. That's good. All right. What am I ending with this? We're ending with Super Freak. All right. Don't leave yet, because we're going to do a raid, and then you're going to get free points, and you're going to help out another streamer. Literally, don't leave yet. Almost 3 hours, I know. I tried to make it a little longer than usual. A little crazy. Mother. Who are we gonna raid? We are going to raid. Okay, this person is playing Spooky Jump Scare Mansion. And yeah. Okay, hold on. And that is my sub goal. So there you go. Wait, no. I'm already raiding someone. Sorry, PO. Sorry, PO. All right. Let's let this raid go through. Thank you guys for joining me. We're going to see the full gameplay. It should be on my VOD channel. Here, hold on. Wait, crap. Hold on. I have to do all cap, don't I? Wait, wait, hold on. There we go. Okay, yeah, I had to put an S. There you go. All right. Thank you so much for joining me, everyone, for the Spooktacular. I hope you enjoyed. This will be going up on the YouTube on my VOD's channel. Follow my socials because I'm super cool. And I will see you guys on Tuesday, 5 p.m. EST. I love and appreciate you guys. Oh, I read your mind? Well, you're welcome.